So just welcoming yourself into this space, into your body. You may wish to start by gently spreading loving awareness through the body, asking the body how it feels, if there's anything you can do to make it more at ease, more comfortable. Noticing any sensations that you meet along the way. Seeing if you can meet them with a sense of curiosity, interest, warmth and kindness. Inviting the body and the mind to settle. If you wish to continue to practice in this way, meeting everything that arises with loving awareness, please do so. If you'd like to practice metta, you may wish to bring to mind the person or the object that you've chosen to develop thoughts and intentions of loving kindness towards. So we start by getting a sense of that person's presence. If you're a visual person, you may be able to picture their face. Perhaps their eyes looking into yours. And imagine them smiling at you and your heart smiling back. Or you may remember a time that you were together. A happy time where you were at ease in each other's company. Where you felt safe and unjudged. Or it may help to reflect on one or two of their qualities that you really appreciate. Whatever helps you to get a sense of that person, in your mind's eye or in your heart. So you're very clear about the recipient of your loving kindness. Notice how you feel, staying connected to your own body, heart. And then in your own time, clearly, calmly, rhythmically, offer the phrases of loving kindness towards this person. Really feeling the meaning of those intentions. Such as, may you be happy. May you be free. May you be healed. May you be at peace. You may choose only one phrase or wish, or two, three, or four. But connecting with the meaning, connecting to your own heart, and listening in the spaces between each phrase. As you plant the seeds of loving kindness with patience and love. if you find your mind wandering away from the metta practice, just gently return to your own body and re-establish a sense of the person's presence in front of you. Their smiling face, their open heart. And again, very patiently, calmly repeating the phrases of loving kindness and listening deeply in the space between the words, allowing the mind to incline towards the felt sense of loving kindness. Lingering longer in that space as the mind becomes calm. And staying connected to any emotional response in your own heart without trying to create or manufacture, but just appreciating any peace, any joy that starts to arise. Trusting in the power of your intention to kindle the fire of loving kindness, however long it takes. Trusting that the seeds that you're planting will bear fruit in their own time. remaining connected with your own body, maybe the sensations in the chest area. Or a wider area if you prefer. Gently allow the object of your loving kindness to fade away. And come back to the presence of yourself sitting here. And gently offer yourself your own good wishes of loving kindness. Noticing any resistance and allowing that to be as well. Offering yourself good wishes without any expectation. Now just gently letting the phrases of loving kindness subside. And just resting in loving presence. Listening deeply to your body, heart and mind. Receiving everything with warmth and goodwill. The way a mother loves a child.